How to delete an autoresponder in cPanel. This demo assumes you've already logged into cPanel and are starting on the home screen. Now let's learn how to delete an autoresponder. Click the autoresponders icon. Locate the autoresponder you want to delete, then click the delete link next to it. Then click Delete Autoresponder to confirm. That's it! The autoresponder has been deleted. This is the end of the tutorial. You now know how to delete an autoresponder in cPanel.